Hi everyone, welcome to bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 8.7 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the given line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 8.7 cm. So this is starting 0, here 8, and this is 8.5, then counting 2. So this is a 8.7 cm line segment. Leveling here A and B. Now, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB, drawing arc by this way, again with same length and putting the compass on the point B, cut here and cut here. Okay, now joining this is the required perpendicular bisector. So labeling here C and D. AB and CD both intersect at a point. So taking here point P. Therefore, CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line AB equal 8.7 cm. And by this way, you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line. So that's all. Thanks for watching.